Petersburg police, they've made an arrest in a homicide that happened earlier this year. They say that 21-year-old Franklin Coleman was taken into custody yesterday. He was wanted for the shooting death of Raven Mays. Officers found her shot to death at the Ojo Hotel. That's on South Crater Road back on May the 6th. Coleman is facing multiple charges, including first-degree murder, and he's being held without bond.